Hello, today I'm in Subaru XV. In this video I'll show you how to find start-stop timer. In the beginning, take a look at the instrument cluster display and navigate through it using these three buttons on the steering wheel. Here is our start-stop drive timer and liters of the fuel saved. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.